Today, a small group gathered at the state capitol to celebrate Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month. There were speakers and hula dancers. Organizers told us this rally was geared toward AAPI youth, including the youngest member of Denver's AAPI commission. And while celebrating today, they also wanted to address anti-Asian hate.